And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and we're going to be doing some side questing. Let's get into it.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
You Bruce?
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Easy, Chum. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
Very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew to send.
Sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Tell me twice.
Brucey baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut. Sure, you saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Come on. Don't got all day.
What? You too, chicken?
Thank you. fucking way, am I right?
Message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury and death. Next, at the end of eastbound traffic jams on the I-9, long-awaited repairs to Ring Road East may begin as next month. Estimates put investment into this major problem.
What was that?
Come out! Stand a chance? Huh?
Oh my God! You can't!
Ah!
hell for this.
Dave's nothing but shit.
God damn it!
Conditions and gang violence, these pioneers truly demonstrate the beauty of the American entrepreneurial spirit. Today's closing story. Singhad Studios has announced a new way we, as a society, can care for our elderly. Rather than...
No.
Coward.
Now, where do ugly, scared little cunts?
Got a problem?
Yeah. Come on, punk.
Por
rodillas. ¡Vis a rezar, carajo! ¡Carajo, carajo, carajo!
Thank you. deserve to die! off! You got nowhere to run!
What the?
Do you think this is a game?
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. We got a ton done. When we come back, we'll go do that gig real quick, and then we'll go ahead and do some of these little yellow question marks. So when we come back, we'll do this gig down here. Don't know what it is, because it doesn't honestly tell you what it does. This is a fight club. We have to fight when you're fished, and we don't have any skill points for that, so that'll be kind of like, maybe we'll do it, maybe we won't. So we'll do this gig when we come back in the next video, and we'll do the rebel, and then we'll continue to clear out the area. Like, there's a report crime down here. It looks like we've already done this island, so we just need to do this side. Yeah, we're getting there. Baby steps. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like button. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video.